의원을 해도 뭐를 하더라고.
Okay, so what's phi, right? It's supposed to be a joke slide, right? So phi, phi, that's how you pronounce it. That's the section right in front of you. And where's the notebook, Julia? Copy the room. I'm going to show this first. Okay, it is the sum of the letter one phi, right? In the Greek alphabet. Can't be that. Phi is something, phi has a connotation, golden ratio. Anything you want. Left of itself. His concept was we need to create a forum for panis, to optimize their performance capability by using technology tests. For panis, it was created for panis, not for pan. People ask me, Mr. Pan, but I tell them very quickly, but we were in no trouble I would get into with that. Alright? I say, well, no, it's like the son of a pan or a daughter of a pan. Alright? Because we've married the format. The physical format of a tenor pan. A tenor pan. Pastor, could you send us some bass notes? Yeah. And let's come back. We're hearing so many guys that we know sometimes. Could you send them this? This is Master Byron, who doesn't sleep. I was trying to get it to drop the tones and this model a bit restricted in that. Sound in here comes from a commercial unit. I'll show you the structure of the final wire. What we've done is we've developed what an MIDI controller, which is a device that tells these units what to do. Okay. That's a finger bass on your hand. What's playing with his hands? Old music industry used physical instruments, and oh, that's my language. Right. So it's one where physical and their sounds, that's what I was saying, were inextricably integrated. You want a piano song, you wear a piano. You want a guitar song, you go get a guitar. But today, things change. I remember spending better, you know, all that, not for that stuff and all that. It changed. This is us, all right? New music paradigm, you can get any song you want and play it in any way you want. So if you want to move your arm like this and create a C and move your arm like that and do an A, technology exists to do that. What we have done then is taken that format and turn it around. And we said, okay, we will use this to excite or create those sounds. Any sound that you want. The song that you could get from this box. I could create something on the computer that the world has never heard before, and I could excite them really fine. You understand what you're giving Paris? Right? It is like open up a whole new dimension for them completely with this, because that format they understand. Is it a fourth and fifth tenor format that we've used? We could actually change the layout in different ways, but we decided let's go fourth and fifth because we just can't understand it. I can play bass on this. Yes, I can. You'll hear downstairs in a while. I can play tenor all the way to whole range. I can play anything I want on this. So here's the game now. You're somebody shot. I get up, not really short to buy songs online. Download the songs, put them on the computer, give the tones on the phone, and then you can play that. That's the game. That's the way to play. Alright? So we're going to use that new paradigm, the performance opportunities for traditional panels, but it also opens the world for everybody else as well. This is a remarkable educational tool. By the way, I'm not selling this thing, but yeah. It is a remarkable educational tool because when you poke this into a computer and you play, because it is working in the world of MIDI, musical instrument digital interface, it's a standard around 20 odd years, but more than about 40 years, I think. Lots of software developed, you can get that software, connect this in, and you can score your music. You could actually create a whole orchestra piece using something like this. You could do the piano as well, because that's the digital world that we have today. You can actually do scoring, all right, with this.